got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good.
You know, the last Democratic voice on the Freehold board was over 25 years ago.
Yay, Michael!
And this year, it's going to change with Doug and Cecilia. I'd like them to come up and say a few words, and let's give them as much support as possible to break that grip on the county courthouse.
Well, thank you, and I definitely want to thank Mike for hosting this for us. I mean, Mike has shown that Democrats can win in Somerset County. From what I understand, he was an incredibly energetic campaigner, full of life, and really was a strong voice on the Freeholder board. And we're going to do that again. I think that this bobblehead gang here pretty much says it all. They're really, you know, it's like a club here in Somerset County, a Republican club. And last year, Cecilia and I came within 1 to 2 percentage points. We've been coming that close over the last 3 years. This year, we need your support to get over that hump. So, and once we do, we are going to be your voice on the Freeholder board. So, Mike, thank you again for having us. Thanks.
I just want to echo everything that Doug just said, and I won't repeat everything. However, I do want to first thank Mike for hosting this. It's so wonderful to see you all. Doug and I have been pounding the pavement every single day, knocking on doors. Last year, I actually counted, we knocked more than 4,000 doors last year. This year, I gave up. It's a lot more than 4,000, I hope. But it also makes me appreciate so much more about the groundwork that you all are doing in all of your towns. We are going to win this together with you, and I'm confident that we're going to get there on election day. So thank you again for everything.
Thank you, Kim. The local candidates will have an opportunity after they have something to eat, okay, a little later. But I just want to thank the two candidates for thanking me for having this. It's because I'm running a softball team. I need some players. So everything's going to be brought out in a few minutes. You can come on up anytime, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, get on my shoulder.
I'm not tall enough.
Because they kept violating the water permit, he paid more than $2,000 in fines. And then they had to hire a lobbyist with another $50,000.
Check it out.